the fabulous John Petrucelli.
Before we go any further, could we give a hand to this amazing band? And let's also have a special thank you to Professor Johnson for putting this all together. These amazing musicians, amazing composers. Thank you, Professor Johnson. We really appreciate the opportunity to make this work. So thank you again. This piece, I'm sure you're looking at it in your programs right now. It is entitled Three Rivers. And it's a composition that I actually wrote as a part of my study with Professor Jerry Allen. And it took on a renewed sense of importance after her passing almost a year ago now. And I remember her saying that as we were working on it, it was specifically for a commission that I had received through the University of Virginia to be their artist in residence. And I was writing specifically for their band and it's an undergraduate ensemble. So I remember telling her at one point, I wanted to dedicate something to Pittsburgh, but also write to the level of the band. And she was like, write to your level. And so she really pushed me with this piece to explore some new areas. And so I'd like to dedicate this performance here today to the memory of Jerry Allen. Thank you.
Now.